H.C. Verma, Chapter 10, Question Number 66. The pulley shown has a radius of 20 cm and moment of inertia of 0.2 kgm². The string going over it is attached at one end to a vertical spring of spring constant 50 Nm/m fixed from below and supports 1 kg mass at the other end. The system is released from rest and the spring at its natural length. Find the speed of the block when it has descended through 10 cm. Since the system is released from rest, the block initially does not have any kinetic energy. Also, as the spring is at its natural length, it does not have any potential energy. When the system is released, gravity pulls the block down and does some work in the process. Of this energy provided by the gravity, some of the energy is taken by the spring, which it stores in the form of potential energy. Rest of the energy is stored in the form of kinetic energy of the block and the pulley. The work done by gravity is mgh, where h is the height by which the block descends, that is 10 cm or 0.1 meter. Putting the values, we get 1 into 10 into 0.1 or 1 joule. As the spring is connected to the block directly through an extensible string, when the block descends by 10 cm, the spring is elongated by 10 cm. Thus, the increase in potential energy of the spring is equal to half kx square or 0.5 into 50 into 0.01. Simplifying, we get 0.25 joules. Let us assume the angular speed of the pulley to be omega and the linear speed of the block to be v. Since the string is not slipping over the pulley, v must be equal to r into omega. If you want to know how this result is derived, you may watch solution to question number 8 of this chapter. Link for the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. This implies omega must be equal to v by r. Putting r is equal to 0.2 cm or 0.2 meters, we get omega is equal to 5v. The kinetic energy of the block is equal to half mv square or 0.5 into 1 into v square, that is 0.5 v square. Rotational kinetic energy of the pulley is half I omega square. Putting the value of I and putting omega equal to 5v, we get rotational kinetic energy of the pulley is equal to 0.5 into 0.2 into 25v square or 2.5v square. As we discussed earlier, the spring takes up some of the energy from the work done by gravity and rest of the energy goes into kinetic energy of the block and the pulley. Therefore, the work done by gravity minus spring potential energy must be equal to kinetic energy of the block plus rotational kinetic energy of the pulley. Putting the values, we get 1 minus 0.25 is equal to 0.5 v square plus 2.5 v square. Simplifying, we get 3 v square is equal to 0.75 or v square is equal to 0.25. This implies v is equal to 0.5 meter per second. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.